Wind is cold, wind is blowing very fast. So the birds are a bit disturbed and they are making less sound. So they are going from one branch to another.